there are some things which are harder to make than others. For example, there's a level of complexity as we look at tissues, with flat structures such as skin being the least complex. They're flat, mostly one major cell type. Tubular structures like blood vessels are the second level of complexity. Hollow non-tubular organs like the stomach, the bladder, are the third level of complexity. And by far the most complex are the solid organs like the heart or the liver.